Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for those who are watching my video. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it, and God bless you for what you are doing. If you are new to my channel, I thank you for stepping by. I highly welcome to my channel with all my heart. Please hit the red button, so whenever I upload, hit the red button and then turn on your notification bell. Whenever I upload any video, you will be notified. Thank you once again. In today's video, we are on chapter 7 of romantic couples. Like I said before, Faith got pregnant the second time and gave to a bouncing baby girl, where the family came be of 4 people. But her husband was very, very excited having kids, but Faith never stopped cheating on her husband with her ex-boyfriend, who came from nowhere asking for money for Faith because his lover was after money. So Faith continued with her business, not doing so well. The business was getting low every single day. No matter how her husband tried, but the business will always go down. The husband tried to ask the wife where was the problem. He just saying that the goods are not yet come back. She ordered a goods are not still there. Many things, and so her husband stopped off bothering her again. But it came a point the shop was closed. He started staying at home, taking care of the kids. Instead, she refused to follow her husband in another town, which was not far from where they live, but she insisted she is not going anywhere. Moreover, the kids were in school. Even the kids, when they closed the school, they cannot go visit their father. It's only their father who was always coming to see them by weekends. Every weekend, he makes sure he is with her family. But we are back to her husband's workplace. Women were going crazy about him. And the good thing is that the husband was staying a private life. No one knew he was married. He continued to be a good boss as usual. But one day, the secretary of that work was always humble to him. That is associated with Faith's husband. They became friends of friends, and even other people are thinking they were dating, but still were just friends. So One day, when the husband, I think the husband forgot something at home. No, yes, the husband forgot something at home and came back home. He found his wife was not around and it was late. He tried to call the wife. The wife started to challenge him. The husband stayed for 3 days, which in the house calling the husband, the wife, but the wife will always lie to her. Finally, they come. Finally, she came back. After 3 days, she was shocked to see her husband around. So her husband was very angry with her, and she told her that, I have been in this house for 3 good days. Where have you been? She lied that to her friends. When her husband became so angry, she had to tell the husband the truth, where she was every single day of the truth. And then her husband asked her, how could you? The children I thought are mine, they are not longer mine. And you're still revenging after all, apologize, ask you for forgiveness, and you have been with this grudge in your life. I can never forgive you, and I can no longer be with unforgiven wife. So the wife said, I have never forgiven you, and I will not forgive you. They continue that way. It reached a point no one was talking to the other. Even the husband was no longer cared about about his wife. Even if he comes at weekend, he will just give the money, and he does his own thing. We shall continue in